Someone rightly said, with greater power comes great responsibilities. But in terms of smartphones, with greater power comes great battery drain. Hey guys, it's Anurag here, and in today's video, we're gonna be saving some battery life out of our Android devices. So let's get started. So guys, first thing to check what are the applications that are draining your battery life is go to the settings and then go to the battery section. And here you can see what percentage of battery is being drained by various applications. Now, most of the time it will be the screen or the display. So you can go ahead to the display settings and then you can tweak some of the options that I do on the screen right now. For example, you can turn the brightness to a lower level so that the pixels filters will be disabled. Then you can also turn off the ambient display if you have it on your device. You can also turn off the adaptive brightness, which is a fancy word for auto brightness. And in case if there is an application, you can go ahead and tap on it and you can see what of the things that this application is being using on your Android device, like the processor, CPU, GPU, or the screen. So it's a pretty neat trick, do check it out. Next step is basically turning off all the wireless functions, like for example Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, locations, and other stuff like portable Wi-Fi hotspot, which will help you to save a ton of battery life on your Android devices. So this one is also a pretty neat trick. It will help you to save a ton of battery life. Now, moving on to the next trick, what you guys can do is go to the Play Store and download this application called as Greenify. Now, I'll do a separate review on this application. This app is both for rooted as well as non-rooted users, so anyone can check this application out. So guys, those were my three tips to save some battery on your Android devices. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to follow me on social medias like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and all that funny other stuff. Links will be down in the description. So with that being said, it's Amazing Anurag here, and I am signing out. Peace.